Welcome to Church Online. My name is Miss Amber, and I'm going to read our Bible story today. It's about Samuel and Eli. Hannah was sad because she had no children. She prayed, and God gave her a son, Samuel. Hannah gave Samuel to God to serve him. Samuel helped Eli. He even slept in the tabernacle while Eli slept in a room nearby. One night, Samuel heard someone call his name. Samuel got up and ran to Eli. "Here I am," he said.
"I didn't call you," Eli grunted. "Go back to bed."
Eli said it was the Lord. Again, God said, "Samuel." Samuel said, "Speak, Lord, your servant is listening." God talked with Samuel in the middle of the night. "Samuel," God said, "can you be my prophet and share my words with my people?"
"I can," said Samuel. He did until he was an old man.
That was a great story about Samuel, wasn't it? Now, let's go see what Shine and Emily want to teach us today.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Set go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, hi friends. You want to play cars with me? Okay, awesome. Let's do it. Friends, did you hear that? I think it might be Shine.
Whee! Hi, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Hi, Shine. I have a question for you. When can you pray?
You should go on a Bible adventure with our friends to find out.
Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Now, pretend to put on your adventure bags.
I know which picture passes will help. I'll give you some clues.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It wakes you up early in the morning.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends. It's the alarm clock. Ring-a-ling-a-ling. Catch it in your adventure bags. Okay, Shine, what's next?
This one is something you ride in that goes vroom, vroom.
Shine? I don't see a picture pass that goes vroom, vroom.
Oops. Can you put something on that blank picture pass for me?
Friends, what do I have that goes vroom, vroom? Friends, I think you're right. It's my toy car. Now we have a car picture pass. Catch it in your adventure bags.
Hey, that's it. Now for the last one. This is what you sleep in at night.
Friends, which one is Shine talking about? friends, you've got it. It's the bed. Catch it in your adventure bags. Friends, count with me. 1, 2, 3. Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly!
Whoa!
Whoa! Shine, I still need to answer my question. When can you pray?
The Bible has a story to help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
A voice in the night. That's in the book of 1 Samuel in the Bible.
I wonder what it'll show us about praying.
Hannah was sad because she had no children. She prayed, and God gave her a son, Samuel. She was very grateful, so she gave Samuel to God to serve him. Hannah left her little boy at the tabernacle with Eli, the priest. Samuel helped old blind Eli. He even slept in the tabernacle while Eli slept in a room nearby. One night, Samuel heard someone call his name. He got up and ran to Eli. "Here I am," he said.
"I didn't call you," Eli grunted. "Go back to bed."
Samuel crept back to bed. He heard his name again. Samuel ran back to Eli. "Here I am," he said.
"I didn't call you." Eli sighed sleepily. "Go back to bed."
After Samuel heard the voice a third time, Eli said it was the Lord.
"If he calls again," said Eli, "say, 'Speak, Lord, your servant is listening.'"
So Samuel did.
"Samuel," God said, "can you be my prophet and pass my words faithfully on to my people?"
"I can," said Samuel.
And he did, until he was an old man.
Did you see that? God and Samuel talked with each other at night.
Yeah, God must have loved Samuel a whole lot to talk with him like that.
God loves all of us, too. I bet he listens when we pray to him.
I bet he does. I'll go ask Guy the Bible Guy. See ya, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I've got a question for you. When can you pray?
I know that. I can pray all night, all day.
Does that mean I can pray to God anytime?
Yes, you can. God loves us, so he always listens when we pray.
How do we know that God's always listening?
My favorite book, the Bible, says so. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says in Psalm 55:17. Morning, noon, and night. The Lord hears my voice.
Friends, repeat with me.
Psalm 55:17.
Psalm 55:17.
Morning, noon, and night.
Morning, noon, and night.
The Lord hears my voice.
The Lord hears my voice.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Psalm 55:17. Morning, noon, and night. The Lord hears my voice.
Friends, you've got it.
Morning, noon, and night. I can pray anytime.
That's right. I love talking to God. So I pray to start each day.
You pray to start each day? I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass wakes you up early in the morning? Super job, friends. It's the alarm clock. Ring-a-ling-a-ling.
Every morning my alarm clock wakes me up. I can't wait to pray.
I'm going to start my mornings by praying to God, too. Thanks for your help. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Ring-a-ling.
I can't quite. Oh, man. I know. I'll pray. God will help me. God, please help me get that ball out of that bottle. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, here we go. I can't do it! God, did you listen to my prayer?
Wee! Hiya, Blinky! Uh-oh! Blinky, what's wrong?
Shine, I super-de-duper want that ball, but it's stuck.
Try knocking the bottle over.
I didn't even think of that.
Wee! It worked!
Yeah, but I'm still not happy.
Why not?
Because I asked God to help me, and I don't know if he listened.
Friends, does God listen to us when we pray?
Shine, our friends say God listens. But why didn't he help me get that ball?
He did.
You helped me get it.
But who sent me here to help you?
Oh, God sent you. God did listen to me. God, thanks for sending Shine to help me get that ball.
God loves us, so he always listens, morning, noon, and night.
Hi, friends. I'm thinking about that ringing alarm clock. Ring-a-ling-a-ling. I can pray to God each morning when I wake up. Let's all pretend to be ringing alarm clocks. Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. God always listens because he loves us. When we pray, he hears us, just like our Bible verse says. Say it with me. Psalm 55:17. Morning, noon, and night. Shh, shh. The Lord hears my voice.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Rizzlin' razzles. It sounds like something's going on in Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
Hi, Mr. Music. What are you doing?
Hi, Emily. I'm driving. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Hey, that reminds me of a picture pass. Friends, which picture pass is something you ride in that goes vroom, vroom? That's right, friends. It's the car. Vroom, vroom. That makes me think of our question. When can you pray?
I know the answer. I can pray all night, all day.
That's right, Mr. Music. But if I'm riding in the car somewhere, is it still a good time to pray?
Yes. God loves you so much. He's always with you. Everywhere you go, God's always listening.
Do you know a song about that, Mr. Music?
I sure do. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends, we're gonna start with the part where we sing really quiet and get louder and louder. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
Listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God and listen.
Listen to his voice.
Let's do the whole song together.
Yeah, friends, sing with me.
Come on. When I'm in my home.
When I'm in my home.
When I'm in my bed.
When I'm in my bed.
When I'm in a car.
When I'm in a car.
Anywhere I go.
Anywhere I go.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
Listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
And listen.
Listen to his voice.
That was great. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Here we go. When I'm at my school.
When I'm at my school.
When I'm at the store.
When I'm at the store.
When I'm at the park.
When I'm at the park.
Anywhere I go.
Anywhere I go.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
And listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
And listen.
Listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
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 And listen.
Listen to his voice.
That was great. Now, stand up on your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I'm scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like you, Jesus. That's you. My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave. His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I am scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's you. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's you.
I was just listening for Shine. Do you hear him coming? There he is! Hi, Shine. We've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, when can you pray?
Yup, yup, yuppers! Friends, say it with me. I can pray all night, all day.
Lee, and which Bible verse did Guy teach you?
Friends, let's say it for Shine. Psalm 55:17. Morning, noon, and night. Shh, shh. The Lord hears my voice.
God always listens. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The alarm clock, ring-a-ling-a-ling, reminds me that I can start each day by praying to God.
The morning is a great time to pray.
Yeah, and I can pray anytime because God's always listening for my voice. And the car, vroom, vroom, reminds me that no matter where I go, it's still a good time to pray.
God loves you so much. He's always with you everywhere you go.
Yeah, I can pray anytime and anywhere. The bed. Shine, why did you have me pack the bed picture pass?
Because the Bible verse says morning, noon, and...
night! Now I know! The bed shows me that I can pray to God each night.
Just like Samuel. He talked with God when he was in bed.
I'm gonna do that too. I can pray to God all the time. Oh, even... when I'm falling asleep in my bed at night. Shh.
Lee, let's pray right now for our friends.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're gonna talk to God together. Dear God, thanks for showing us your love by listening to us every time we pray. In Jesus' name, amen. Great giggling geckos, it's time to go. We'll see you next time
for another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Hi, friends. Wasn't that such a great adventure with Emily and Shine? Yes. Now I have a globe, and it shows us the whole wide world. So God listens to us everywhere we go, right? So we can get a car, and we can drive to... let's see, where are we going to drive? To the jungle! and we can stop and we can pray to God and say, God, thank you so much for giving us all these animals to love and to look at and to just be amazed by. Thank you, God. Then we can drive to the desert and we can say, thank you, God, for taking care of us even when we're thirsty and hot and sandy. And we can drive to the mountains and we can say, God, you are so amazing. When we're this high up, we can see a lot of things that you created. Thank you for your beautiful creation. And we can drive to the North Pole. We can say, brr, thank you, God, for listening to us and taking care of us. We love you. Where can you talk to God? Everywhere you go, that's right. Is God always listening to you? Yes, that's right. Guys, I hope you have a great week. Bye-bye.